Kirsten Gillibrand and all the senators fighting for the Military Justice Improvement Act, including this guy.
We've seen our allies, we've seen the United Kingdom, we've seen Canada, we've seen Israel implement similar reforms. Reporting rates have gone up, and it hasn't negatively impacted good order and discipline.
If we can get 60 senators to vote for Kirsten Gillibrand's bill this week, I will personally caress Ted Cruz. Good night.